How's life?
Nice, good haul.
That's all I got.
Ah, got it. Bye.
So, couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's scavenging, you know.
That's it for now.
Hey there.
Hey, how's it going?
Yep, that's nice. Okay. Hey, see ya.
Hey, man.
Just looking for some stuff.
What can I get you? Check back later, I guess. Later, Deke.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addie wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that Liston knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend, too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Good night.
So, I took Boozer into the Lost Lake camp, and...
I know. I know. I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but didn't have a choice. See, Boozer was gonna die.
Addy, you there?
Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Eddie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck's, you know.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Holding me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? I kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know. Life. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, you're a bunk, calling my name. Lost Lake 7.
Listen, Boozer.
How's it going? It's your bike, right? Bike's looking busted up. We're gonna run out of this someday, you know.
Okay.
Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
What do you want?
Good, you're here.
Hey, Alka, just seeing what you got.
All right, I see how it is. Come back whenever you need something.
Not as bad as yesterday.
No. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Let's go.
If we ever get overrun, I'm going into Jason's tent.
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Hey, hold on.
Back to work.
Get moving. We got work to do.
Not right here.
I'm hit!